first built in the 7th century BC. There were seven kingdoms in China at that time. To defend themselves against the enemy, all the kingdoms had high wall built around their territories. In 221 BC, one kingdom defeated the other six and unified China. That leader gave himself this title. He is the first emperor in the Chinese history, and his name is Emperor Qin Shi Huang. Then he decided to link up all the separate walls built by the different kingdoms. The linking work took 10 years to complete. Finally, the total length was 4,500 kilometers long. Please remember this record, please, guys. 4,500 kilometers long. The part of the wall we are going to today, named the Ju Yong Pass, this part, you know, of the wall was built 600 years ago, the beginning of the Ming Dynasty, to stop Mongolian cavalry. This, you know, this most important, you know, it's the closest section of the wall to the city. That means it's the most important strategic point, you know, to the Beijing city. And you know, the Mongolians are good at riding a horse to kill the enemies, but they don't know how to climb high mountains. That's why.